global electricity demand is projected to double by 2050. And to avoid the worst consequences of climate change, the planet must reach net zero carbon emissions within this same time frame. We will need every tool available to achieve this, including advanced nuclear power. The U.S. is on track to demonstrate multiple advanced reactor designs in this decade that can play important roles in a variety of energy systems, designs that can be integrated into communities like never before. Smaller reactors with enhanced safety and security can power a network of charging stations for electric freight across the country. They can provide clean and reliable power for college campuses and hospitals. They can help decarbonize the 3 million energy-intensive data centers throughout the United States. Transportation is the largest source of emissions in the U.S. One small modular reactor could power transit hubs to charge electric vehicles in parking garages, the fleet of buses stored at a nearby depot every night, an entire regional rail line, and a corridor of EV charging stations along the highway. 22% of our total emissions stem from industrial processes. A high-temperature reactor could provide the electricity and the heat needed for a chemical processing plant, and it could supply heat to other factories within a reasonable distance. These reactors can also replace retired coal plants and work together with renewables and hybrid energy systems, providing clean and reliable power to entire cities and regions. After building the first reactors in the U.S. this decade, we are on track to deploy additional reactors and drive down cost, and in the 2030s and 2040s, emerge as a leading competitor in the growing global market for these technologies, in every income group and in every region of the world. Over the next three decades, countries with developing markets will need enormous amounts of scalable, flexible, clean power and industrial heat. Advanced nuclear technology can help meet these needs and help to mitigate the consequences of climate change.